Are you recording videos regularly but frustrated because it takes so much time to get stuff done and set up your projects? In this video, I'm going to show you how to save time by creating project templates in Adobe Premiere Pro. Now, regardless of what editing program you're using, you're going to get something from it. So let's go. Hey, this is Leslie Sama here from becomeablogger.com, where we're changing the world one blog at a time. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a project template in Adobe Premiere Pro CC. That's the version that I'm using. But once again, I don't care what program you're using. The concept is going to be similar. The process might be slightly different. So let's get into it. The first thing I want to do is look at a folder that I've created. In my Dropbox folder, I can see there's a Premiere template. And inside that, I have a number of things. I have the Adobe Premiere autosave folder that is made automatically by Adobe Premiere. But then I have an assets folder, and I have the project file that is called template. Let's look in the assets folder, because what you're going to see is I have two types of assets. I have my intros, my Become a Blogger intro. I'm going to go ahead and show you that really quick. All right, so that is the intro that I use for this video and for most of the videos that I create here on this channel. I have another one for my St. Martin vlog that I did. But then I have this folder here for music. And inside there, I have folders for the individual types of music that I use. Now, Chop Buster is one, and you see I have one that's 7 seconds, 15 seconds, etc., etc. Late Show is the one that I use for my daily vlogs for the most part, and you can see I have a 10-second one and another one that I use for the intro. When you come over to Adobe Premiere, you're going to see that I have the same folders here, the intros and the music. If I expand that, I will see those files. But I'm going to go ahead and delete this just so that you can see how I did this. I'm going to just take this intros folder and drag it in here. It's importing it. And voila, I have the intro here readily available. Then I have the music folder, and Late Show is the one that I normally use for these videos. So that's the one that's going to be open. And then I have a titles folder. So let's open that. And I have my main title. If I double click on that, you will see main title here. Very simple. Now, if you have images that you use regularly or any other kinds of assets that you use on a regular basis, you can make a folder for those and bring those in here so that they're easily accessible. So now that I have this, I'm going to show you what I do. I just created a review video that it reviews the Blackmagic Ultra Studio Mini Recorder, and I need to edit that. So I'm going to show you how I go about editing that. I'm going to come over here to my Become a Blogger folder and my daily videos, and here we have the Blackmagic video right here. So this is the folder that I'm going to be working with. What I'm going to do is, now that I have this template open, I'm going to save a copy. And then I'm going to go to that folder. So I'm going to go to Daily Videos, Blackmagic Mini Recorder, and I'm going to call this Blackmagic Mini Recorder and click on Save. So now I have the new file, the new project file ready to go. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to bring in the video file. So I'm going to drag this over in here. There we go. And now it's importing it. And that is what I'm going to be working on. So I'm going to come here and go through the process that I normally go through when I'm editing. So I'm going to come to the beginning and find where I just started. And
do you ever wish you could use your fancy camcorder, even your DSLR, to stream live to Facebook, YouTube, even Periscope? Well, now you can, using this cool little box that lets you connect whatever video camera you want and use it like a webcam.
Okay, I'm going to act as if that's the entire intro, even though I know I have some more to go. I'm going to bring this in here, and then I'm going to add my music, because I know I got to have my... I'm going to add my Become a Blogger intro, put that right in here, and I know I have that going, and now you can see it'll go for this.
Let's connect whatever video camera you want and use it like a webcam.
ready to go. Now, if I were doing the other version of the intros that I've done, what I would do is I would come in here and go for my audio, bring in the audio, and then bring in my main title, and that's going to come in right here. Oh, I brought in the wrong audio. Let's bring in the right audio, the shorter one, and then put this right here. And I can now change this to Black Magic Mini Recorder Review. And we're good to go. So let's see how that comes together.
And using this cool little box that lets you connect whatever video camera you want and use it like a webcam.
You see that? I don't have to go and create everything from scratch because I've set this up as a project template. Now, you may not be using Adobe Premiere Pro, but you can still create project templates. At a bare minimum, you could have the folders with every single asset that you use so that it can be accessible for when you need it and save time by not having to recreate everything every time from scratch. So I hope that was helpful. This is a process that I'm currently using. I am building out my template even more. I'm just in the process of setting this up right now, and I wanted to share that with you in this quick tutorial so that hopefully you can get value from this and implement this in what you're doing as you edit your videos. So that's it for this video. Hey, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel because I got lots of great stuff coming your way, and you don't want to miss any of it. This is Leslie Samuel here from BecomeABlogger.com, where we're changing the world one blog at a time. And until next time, take care and God bless.